justice. So, yeah. Anyway, we are back with Sonic Adventure 2. We're going to do the last story.
What's going on? Why doesn't the cannon fire?
Yeah, why doesn't it?
What's happening here?
Project Shadow Warnings.
It's my grandfather, Joe Robotnik.
No shit. Alright.
What's that? That vibration?
Hey, wait. Someone is coming.
You. You haven't given up yet?
Oh, it's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. This space...
Ah. Stop doing that.
Colony Ark is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
What's that on the screen?
I'm also seeing you worried.
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony Ark will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed, along with your beloved planet Earth.
They would feel that on the colony.
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge once all the 7 Chaos Emeralds are collected. Once I initiate this program, it cannot be disabled. All of you ungrateful humans who took everything away from me will feel my loss and despair.
Is there anything else you want to say?
No. Ready!
What's going on here? Who is that?
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge.
The vibration's getting worse.
Professor Gerald Robotnik, one of the greatest scientific minds in the world, and my grandfather.
What? I knew you were behind all this. Stop it right now, or else...
I'd have done this a long time ago if I had the chance.
What do you mean?
You're pretty persistent for a hedgehog, aren't you? You're still alive.
Just letting Knuckles pilot the shuttle on the way up.
Ah, game, what are you doing?
Over here was more dangerous than you could ever be.
What is this?
This is my grandfather's diary.
Oh, was that from Peter, I guess? I don't know.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for! I went insane! All I could think about was to avenge her! Somehow, some way! I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all based on my original projections.
Should have got help.
I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect, pure. I will leave everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it.
If
to
you
the
wish
world.
To fill the world with destruction. Oh, so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
The core of the Eclipse Cannon is now highly reactive and exploding. This is because the energy of the Chaos Emerald is overpowered. If the colony collides with Earth, it will shatter into pieces like my grandfather predicted.
That mad scientist.
That should be you, right? We have to stop the space colony now.
The space colony arc position may have shifted due to the amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop the energy.
But how?
That's it. There is a way to stop the energy. We have to use your emerald. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
Why is it so small?
If I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
The reaction of the Chaos Emerald is moving towards the cannon's core. It may be too late.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core.
Just leave it to me. I'm the world's fastest hedgehog.
Then, let's get to work.
System alert. System alert.
Okay, well, I guess that works. Not really what I'm looking to do.
Name it.
Don't tell me the game crashed. What happened? What happened? The game crashed. No, it didn't. No, it didn't. Oh, no, no. Knuckles.
Knuckles, can you hear me? Alas, the core should be in the top. Find the switch that opens the door.
Stop it! Where are you being such a fool?
This is where the upgrade comes in, where you have to hold your breath.
Going on the wrong way. I did it on the wrong way. Damn it.
switch. Check someone.
Yeah, I just want to check someone.
Right.
barely made it.
Okay, so there we go. All right. Nope, sorry.
Ooh, I hate it when they leave me behind.
You don't even play as Rithika. Look, you do in multiplayer.
It's Shadow. I really gotta stop whining. Everyone's trying their best to help out, and so must I. Shadow, we need you. Please help us.
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
Yeah, there
has to be. I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you, please, do it for me.
Maria!
For all people who live on that planet, give them a chance to be happy. Let them live for their dreams. Shadow, I know you can do it. That's the reason why you were brought into this world. Sayonara, Shadow, the Hedgehog.
That's what I promised her. And I must keep that promise. That's what
Shadow?
You really wished for. I've gotta go now. I have to keep my promise to Maria. And you.
What's that? It looks just like the shrine of the Master Emerald.
They probably designed the core like the shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emeralds.
Makes sense.
All of you ungrateful humans who took everything away from me will feel
Knuckles,
my loss and despair. All of you, you great free humans took everything away from me. Feel my loss and despair.
Could this be the prototype of the ultimate life form that was supposed to be encapsulated?
Leave this one to me.
Shadow, what are you doing?
Looks at him.
I'll take care of this while you run to get the Chaos Emerald.
Come on. Hut! That whole time. That could have been there a long time ago.
The servers are the seven chaos. Chaos is power. Power is enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. Only you can do this. Stop the Chaos Emeralds! Is it gone?
Is that what Chaos Control is?
Since we've stopped the Chaos Emeralds, why is the space colony still on a crash course to Earth? Sonic?
Just doing what Knuckles do. Thank you.
be something. Help! The red swelling here. You're our last.
I'll destroy
him. Shadow, are you okay?
I'll collect the rings. Now it's up to you, Sonic.
Shadow, you need rest. Let me give it a try.
Now you can change characters just by flying it. When I reach 30 rings, if I can't get to them, I'm just gonna change characters.
Sonic! Shadow! Can you hear me? You need rings to stay supercharged. Before your rings are completed, you have to change places with each other.
Shadow! Let me collect rings! Keep them busy for a while!
Sonic! Leave it to me! I'll destroy it! Collect the rings. Now it's up to you, Sonic.
Shadow, you need rest. Let me give it a try. Yeah, take that, you creep. Shadow, are you okay?
Here I come, you creep.
Can both of you hear me?
Biohazard.
This is working. Sonic, how are you?
We've almost got it.
This creature's just committing suicide.
Yeah, take that, you creep.
The red swelling may be a weak spot. Sonic, aim for it.
Damn it!
I must destroy all the evil the professor has created.
So whoever is the last one to destroy him there will appear. So Sonic did the last damage, and Sonic will be the first enemy.
No way that's getting through!
Shadow, I beg of you.
Maria.
Give them a chance to be happy.
Really ashamed.
Now, Shadow!
Rumbling.
Chaos Control!
Maria, this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Unless it's just my blood or my pulse.
Where is Shadow?
He'll be fine.
Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But did he really mean to destroy us?
I don't know, but what I do know is we all did it together!
You're right.
So what's next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work.
Really?
Too little pay.
I mean,
anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now.
Shadow.
It'll all work out. You'll see.
If you say so.
Created the ultimate life form.
What's the matter, Sonic?
Oh, it's
not.
Come on, let's go home. Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me.
But it's based in the United States.
Sayonara, Shadow.
For the game, this game was
Hedgehog.
Technically, it was developed in San Francisco. The only reason I don't call it an American game, I would say it's a Japanese game because the majority of the staff was Japanese. I guess you could say it's a Japanese-American game. I don't know. It was made in the United States. Some of it was done in Japan, but anyway.
Can you feel
Real
time slipping down your spine?
Sega Corporation.
Yeah, you can hardly swallow.
Doesn't really show how they go. I mean, they obviously do, but it doesn't really show how they go. Sega of America Dreamcast Incorporated. Uh-oh. Hold on. What happened? No, we're good. This Twitch on my phone. I don't want to show the screen because I got... After this, there's a cutscene after this. What I was gonna say is, I'm gonna show the behind the scenes video. What I might also do is include, let's read this first. A new day brings new adventure. But for now, Rest easy, heroes. What I was going to say... excuse me. I'll do the behind the scenes, but what I might also do... I was only there for like 2 seconds. I pressed F to tell to do a screenshot, but the screenshots aren't working for this game for some reason. Okay, cool. I locked all this other stuff. What was I saying? I don't even remember. Oh, yeah. So, the behind the scenes... I guess I already saw my temple. The behind the scenes, I think I'm gonna... I'll show it now, but I think I'm gonna do a separate video for the... as well. No problem. What? How do you get the bonus video?
Story some...
Hold on. Or do you have to have the deal? Why? Hold on. I should have unlocked this. I've gotten it before. Options. Cool. Have I not played the game long enough? I don't know. Yeah, so say if I wanted to...
Story select.
Scene select.
So here's all the scenes.
Scene select. Scene select.
I'm not gonna do the kart racing, but you can play with all these characters.
Stage select.
I have gotten green. I got Green Hill Zone on the GameCube, but not on Hero. Just for the hell of it, I'm going to show the Lost Chapel. Well, no, I can't do the Lost Chapel because I don't have the service in the lock. Ah, shit. I don't. Hold on. Let me check Steam for something real fast. I mean, if I can't show it, I can't show it. But I should be able to get that. Why? I don't know. Have I not played this for 5 hours? I've unlocked it in the past. You know what? I'm being stupid. Why didn't I just do this? I'll change the save file. Why? I don't know why I didn't think of that.
Options.
I'm not deleting it.
File select.
There! Problem solved. I thought I should have done the start with
Sega.
Established 1951. Technically, I thought it was your, not us, from PlayStation controls. But the PS3 version. I can't do anything about the frame rate, guys. That's just how it is. Yeah, Takashi Iizuka, the director. And he's now head of Sonic. Kazuzuki Koshino, art director of Sonic Adventure 2. Behind the scenes.
Sonic Adventure 2 is really a much more like streamlined game than Adventure 1. You've got Sonic and Shadow with their high-speed action, Tails and Eggman with their lock-on shooter stages, and lastly, Knuckles and Rouge with their treasure hunt.
They're real people.
I especially like the latter half of the game where the hero side and dark side converge, and the characters team up for that final stage. It's an action game, but I think that especially in that latter half, it has a really dramatic story. Back in Adventure 1, there were all sorts of things I wished I could have done, and when we made Adventure 2, I was finally able to put them in there. We wanted to add a game element that fans would want to come back and play again and again. So that's why we implemented the whole Chao system. The Chao are these creatures that evolve as you progress through the game. They undergo changes like they'll grow wings or become a lot faster, and so the initial base Chao can't have any special characteristics that make it stand out in any way.
Personally, I'm not all that good when it comes to coming up with things that are cute and cuddly, but one of the female artists on my team came up with some ideas to fit what we needed. She's presenting the ideas to us. At that point, none of us could really tell if they were appealing or not. All we said was, "Oh, okay." But once we put it all together, and you could see them moving around on the screen and coming to life, I thought, yeah, that's good. I don't know if this is something we've ever told anyone, but back when we were working on Sonic Adventure 2, we were living in San Francisco. So we had cars, but sometimes we'd get a little careless, and every so often we'd get hit with parking tickets.
It happens.
And they were what, about $30 or so? Anyhow, there were these little cars that would go around passing out the parking tickets. And these people were just doing their job. But still, every single time we'd get a parking ticket, we'd be thinking, ugh, there goes another $30. So, in one of the stages of the game, this little car shows up, and Sonic can attack it and just destroy it. It's like, all right, revenge. We were doing little things like that.
Well, harmless.
Back in the Genesis days, there wasn't really a lot of communication going back and forth between the development teams that were in Japan and the marketing teams that were in the US or Europe.
Sonic as a character has had something about him that's more Western than Japanese.
It actually wasn't very rare for us to find out after the fact that the names of characters or other things had been changed to something completely different. And back on the Genesis, the only change had been that Dr. Eggman had become Dr. Robotnik. With Sonic Adventure, for the first time in the series, we had voiceover and the ability to tell more of a story within the game itself. And so we figured, well, let's take advantage of this opportunity to fix this whole Dr. Robotnik thing. The way we did it was we essentially told the audience, okay, his name is Dr. Robotnik, and that hasn't changed. But Dr. Eggman is a nickname that the other characters call him.
Dr. Eggman is an engineering genius who develops all sorts of robots with a wide range of functionality. And designing each of those was really fun. In the end, though, his creations always get destroyed by Sonic. You've got the whole boom, 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 boom. And after his device falls apart, he's left in that last machine of his, the little egg-shaped craft. In the end, that's the only thing that ever keeps him safe. So he takes all these ideas and puts all this money and effort and whatnot into making some new contraption, and Sonic still always just destroys it in the end. And so Eggman comes out in that little machine again, like it's a symbol of his persistence. No matter how many times he's defeated, he puts it behind him. He doesn't give up. He just runs off going, curses, and heads off to fight Sonic another day.
All right, cool. Yep, and then we got the legal information now. Alright, yeah, so that is going to be it for today. This is actually the final stream I am doing on this computer. Actually, hold on, let me actually fix this, because I kind of want to talk just for a minute. Yeah. Let me close out the game. Yeah, so this is the last stream on this computer, because I'm getting ready to pick up my new computer that's already built. I'm going to plug it in. I don't think I'm going to stream anymore today, but we'll see. And if you're watching this on YouTube, well, at Sonic Man the Best, Sonic Man the Best VOD, VOD, Video On Demand, whatever you want to call it. The next stream you see on this channel, well, from Twitch, but you know what I mean, when it's archived and later uploaded to YouTube, it's going to be on my new computer. I think I'm going to be doing Hellblade. Don't know if I'm going to start that tomorrow. I don't know. I think I'm on my main channel, though. I'm going to do I'm going to do a test stream, probably one without the webcam, and then another stream with the webcam. But until then, I want to thank you guys for... I'm taking these damn things off. I want to thank you guys for watching the Sonic Adventure 2 live stream. At some point down the road, I'm going to do Sonic Heroes, other Sonic games. Sonic Heroes may not be like the very next Sonic game I do, though, but I'll be doing more Sonic stuff. So, and non-Sonic stuff, obviously. Got some, like, Microsoft, some Sony stuff, some Nintendo. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.